We're doing a hackathon for a couple of reasons. One is we want to show the world that we're a tech company. And this is something that a lot of tech companies do all the time. And it's a really fun way to get lots of good ideas in a short amount of time from a lot of really talented people. The other reason we're doing it is we're trying to engage with the universities and try to draw talent into our team, right? We're growing our software development footprint around the world, and this is our first attempt at bringing that talent in and saying, hey guys, let's build some cool stuff together and learn from it.
Since we have access to like all these car sensors, we want to like use all of that to create like a credit score, but for drivers. And you can use that score to like get discounts on insurance or maintenance or rewarding the driver for being a good driver. And adding like a social aspect to it, so like having leaderboards and like kind of gamifying the whole thing is like what we're trying to do here.
The future rock stars of our industry are these guys, the software developers. These are the guys that are going to build the differentiating factors in our products, because the software and the technology, that's the frontier of innovation in our industry right now. These guys are working with the world's most complex technology device in the world, and it's on wheels and it's constantly streaming data as they're driving around, and they're interacting with that in real time. Every single button, every single sensor on the vehicle, you can connect anything to the internet. And when you can connect it to the internet, you can connect it to everything else in the world. And once you can do that, you have this sort of limitless potential to bring all of these ingredients together to bring super cool new features and products to the customers.